Manchester United has had a bid of more than $60 million accepted for the Spanish player Juan Mata. The Chelsea midfielder needs to have a medical, though, before the contract is signed. We expect the results of that on Friday. Well, despite winning a World Cup and European Championship with Spain, the player has been frequently substituted by Chelsea manager Jose Mourinho.